respected teachers, chairman, so director, ma'am, principal, ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. I am Chris Yudhimurti of Class 1st Girls. I feel honored to be addressing you all on this very special day of our 72nd Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, finally, India got independence on 15 August 1947. This day is celebrated to remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rani Lakshmibai, and many more who sacrificed their lives to make India independent. Independence Day is a day of celebration of freedom, freedom of speech, freedom of thought, freedom of action. India is a country of unity in diversity. Independence Day brings all Indians together. Today India is the fastest developing country in the world. It is really great in all the fields. On this very special day, as responsible Indians, let us promise to keep our surroundings clean and green, to save our natural resources, to not to fight on the name of religions, to stop corruption at all levels. Let us make India the best country of the world. I love my India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.